Do you want to be able to store login credentials which can be used for servers, websites, or programs? Well, in this video, we will show you how to add, backup, and restore user credentials in the Windows Vault. For a more in-depth look at the topic, be sure to check out the article in the description. Let's start by opening the control panel and then going to User Accounts. Click on Manage Web Credentials. And then click on Add a Windows Credential. Here, just fill in the information such as the website address, your username, and your password, and click OK. If you want to back up your credentials in case you're moving it to a new system or you just want to make sure that they're not lost, click on Backup Credentials, pick a folder to save it to, and follow the on-screen prompts. If, for whatever reason, you need to restore these backup credentials, you would simply click on Restore, find the file that has the backed up credentials, and then follow the on-screen prompts. Now remember this, will only save credentials saved here. It will not save any credentials saved into your browsers.
For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.